Okay guys, welcome to my channel TK Claw, and today I'm going to be doing a really interesting claw machine, and it has papers in them and it has losers and winners. Most of them are obviously losers, and I'm going to be going for my favourite game plush, Splatoon 2 Squid plush, and hopefully we can win it. So I'm going to try $5 for now, and let's see what we can win. Okay guys, so let's start. So as you can see, they have golden capsules as well as red papers. So I think in the golden capsules there are winners in them. Hopefully they are, and hopefully we can win a capsule today, or maybe two or three, we don't know. And this is kind of like a chocolate factory. It brings paper to the pushing place. It's kind of like a coin pusher, and then it pushes off paper or capsule. And let's see what we end up with. Winning tickets. If it has that mark down there, that means it's a loser ticket. If it has any numbers on it, that means it's a winner card. So we're going to fast forward this part to see if we have any winners. Last one, let's see if it's a winner, and of course not. Okay guys, so we must win a capsule, so hopefully we can get a capsule this time. So I decided to try some more so we can get a capsule, and let's see what we end up with. Okay guys, so it looks like one of the capsules is about to fall off the edge. Come on, one more push. Yes! Yes, finally we got a capsule, and we have a few more tries left, so let's keep going. Thank you. Okay guys, so let's see what we won, and I really apologize for this small screen, because we accidentally took it on the really small mode. So especially if you're watching on TV, I really apologize, because I think your screen is really small, but it's only for like a few seconds, so I really do apologize. So we're going to fast forward until we go to the gold capsule to see if there's any winners in them. Okay guys, so let's see what's in this golden capsule. Hopefully it's third place, because that's the Splatoon 2 plush. But who knows, it could be first place, fourth place, fifth place, who knows. Let's open it, and it is fourth place. That is not the thing that I wanted, but at least I won something. Okay, so this is what you can win in fourth place. You can win fake fidget spinners, minion glasses, minion bags, and everything. Well, lots of stuff. Wait until the end to see what I get. Did you guys think that was the end? No way. We're gonna still keep trying. I really, really, super, really, really want the Splatoon 2 plush, because I do Splatoon 2 on my Nintendo Switch and I just love it so much and I really want it, so let's keep trying and wait until the end to see what we end up with. Okay, so this is what we ended up with, and I once again really do apologize for the camera. It is really small, but once again it is only for a few seconds, so it's okay, it'll be straight back onto the normal screen, so I really do apologize once again. Okay guys, so last golden egg or capsule, please move the third place. Come on, come on, please hope for the third place. Yes, third place, yes. So as you can see, we won the minion bag, which was the fourth place. My mum actually wanted that, and the Splatoon 2 plush that I really wanted, and I can't believe I won it. If you like this video, please smash that like button and don't forget to leave